Hi viewers, welcome to my channel. You are watching Civil Engineering Survey YouTube channel. Today tutorial is about AutoCAD updated break Lisp routine. This Lisp including 7 functionality for break commands. Watch the Lisp tutorial to the end. Make sure it's beneficial for beginners and advanced to learn well. Don't forget to subscribe our channel, like and share for next update. Let's start. First, load Lisp script AP. Enter by select Lisp file, click on load. Make sure the Lisp successfully loaded. Type a command BreakWObject. This command for breaking many objects with a single object. Type with gap. Select first many objects, then select single and enter by space keyboard. It's nice working. The break gap appeared with requirement given. Let's gap of break checking by dimension. Now next object, how to break this. Type command break object. This command for breaking a single object with other objects. Type gap for breaking. We type here 3 is good. Select first single object, the other multiple objects and enter. The single already broke with required dimension of gap. Now third object breaking. Type command break with this command for breaking selected objects with other selected objects. Gap 4 is good. Draw a geometry circle, then try again. Now it's good. Next object. Type command break touching. This command for break objects touching selected objects. Give gap value for breaking and select lines object, then enter. Next fifth object. Type command break selected. This command for breaking selected objects with any objects that touch it. Okay, it's good and nice working. Next is very fantastic command. I like that. This ellipse geometry in layer. Remember only break layers objects. Type command break WLayer. This command for break objects with objects on a layer. Watch the problem here. When I selecting non-layer object, it's not select because the lines have no in layer. Only layer select. Next, the final object. In this command, you can break all object where intersection occurring. Enter the command select all objects at once. Make sure you understood very well. If any problem, you can give comment in comment section. You can visit to channel playlist. There are more tutorial about surveying, AutoCAD Lisp, CAD tips and Civil 3D. Now goodbye, thanks for watching.